blisters on my skin. The less I think, then my health will begin. My wounds may heal, and the itching will cease, but this will never put my mind at peace. For I know that each spring and sickly weather will tell my body that it will never get better. So here I cry, scratching my hands, in hopes that someone I know will understand.